if there's not the support from administration, then you're not going to have the strong professional development that and the support that you need.
If that professional development isn't fit, you know, the lack of that, the resources, the timing, even scheduling, you know, depending on the flexibility in the curriculum.
Money, because we're talking about needing technology to carry out a lot of the things you want to do here.
We're getting them ready for all these tests, all these assessments. You know, when do you have time to actually teach, learn, and do projects?
Early outs, late starts, did you get that extra time? That is a union issue, so you do have to go to your union reps and get the buy-in from the union.
I think it helps with critical thinking.
Collaboration, because you're in their groups and you're having to learn to work together. Oh, yeah.
And if you make it global collaboration in that kind of a project, then you've also got that whole cultural aspect that gets added to it.
Even maybe career, you know, as they work on different projects, kids are getting that experience to know if maybe I may like this field, you know, I may like doing, you know, this type of work.
Latoya, like what you said with the community, getting future employers involved too. It's that reach out for community involvement. And then Kevin, like you said, going global, you know, you're breaking down the walls of the classroom. So
exactly.
There's an opportunity to bring other cultures into the classroom, if so choose.
Could we look at this from, you know, what the students gain to, what the students could gain from this, what, you know, how it would change the teacher's viewpoint, I guess, of teaching, and how would that affect the culture of, like, the school building or school system?
It's especially difficult, too, because it doesn't seem like there's a lot of training in this kind of teaching. There's, you know, I think teachers typically come out of college ready to teach in more of a lecture mode, and they get taught in a lecture mode as well.
To this, you know, and looking at it from a teacher perspective, change is hard, you know, but it's like momentum seems to be swinging in this way because of the lack of critical thinking. So from that teacher perspective, you know, it's going to be a hard thing, but hopefully they can see it's a good thing.